following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 228 pounds, Curtis Axel.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Curtis Axel has been showing a great deal of aggression as of late, King.
Yeah, it really goes all the way back to May of 2013 when he revealed himself to be a Paul Heyman guy.
What do you think's going through Bray Wyatt's mind?
Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't for the championship, but the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he can lose momentum or even worse, get an injury. Oh! On Bray Wyatt is in control.
Whoa. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Reverses it.
Oh, mama!
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Backdrop.
Big trouble.
for Curtis Axel.
Look out! Headbutt! Oh! Did you hear the impact from that headbutt?
Bray Wyatt is going in for the kill. And now Bray Wyatt could have this match in the bag.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Oh, out of nowhere!
And he's heading back in.
Bray Wyatt may get this, folks.
That's it. He's done. I love watching these replays. Two, three.
Bray Wyatt got it done.
Let's go to the highlights here. Some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner,
Bray Wyatt.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.